The Tennessee Valley Authority preparing for what could be heavy rainfall later this week. As we've been talking about, TVA posting this NOAA radar graph on Twitter this morning. They say in anticipation of all the rain, they're increasing releases at our mainstream dams. And now we're told lake levels along the Tennessee River are expected to decrease, but will remain within normal operating range. We'll keep you posted.